Ohio County officials have confirmed that around 50 people are sheltering in place at the Wildlife League of Ohio County due to the flooding. Those at the Wildlife League called dispatchers after 9 p.m. Thursday evening after the surrounding area flooded, keeping them from leaving. Ohio County EMA Director Lou Vargo says that they've decided to shelter in place at high ground, but a swift water rescue team is on standby. This is a developing story, so stay with 7 News for updates.